stuck paint over it or whatever.
And they can like surrender down to the ground with the paint. Boom, this way.
Sure.
It'll whoosh. And then you've got paint on it, it's pretty dramatic. And so then it kind of becomes chops. You know?
Anthony, you'll feel Anthony come through you. And then you guys go. Yes.
Now when we went back to the
Lillian and the dancers have been an absolute delight to work with. It's for me, working with professional dancers or as part of my art, it's almost like the paintbrushes. It's been a very cool experience.
Thank you.